All right, so there's six aquariums on there right now. I'm going to go ahead and add another three. Right now the tanks are pretty dirty looking. I haven't used them for don't know how long. There was a couple of them sitting in the backyard, some in the garage, some in the spare bedroom. So I'd figure I'd just make a stand for them. The wood I'm using is 2x4x8s. I got five of them for about $20. All right, this is how it's going to look. It holds nine aquariums.